Kind of appropriate with a night like this. We're going to show you a story about another athlete has overcome so much. It's kind of been compared to climbing Mount Everest, a dangerous adventure that has claimed the lives of 27 people in competition over the years. But it's not stopping a West Vancouver man from trying to qualify. Our Jason Pires has his story.
Six, you got this. Come on, keep pushing.
Erez Avramov's workouts are wickedly intense.
Don't give up.
As he prepares for the challenge of his life.
It's 15 days, 10,000 kilometers. It's brutal.
The Dakar Rally in South America is an epic off-road motorsport race.
Cars, bikes, trucks, ATVs, dune buggies. Some people call it pure insanity.
What's more insane, Erez plans to fulfill a 20-year dream to conquer Dakar by riding like no other.
The organizers were quite taken by the whole approach.
Quite a tricky thing. I mean, we'll just pull it off. You can hear the vacuum.
Erez is an amputee.
It's been almost 4 years to the day.
On a snowy November night just past Meyrick, Erez's car hit black ice, spun out of control, flipping over the median, right into the path of an oncoming semi-truck.
They didn't expect anybody alive, but I was extremely fortunate.
It was a miracle. And while Erez lost his leg, he gained an even sharper mindset about life.
It happened. I'm lucky to be alive. I didn't have any head injuries or spine injuries. What can I do to make life better?
Keep that core tight.
Well, he became obsessed with his recovery.
And last one.
And constantly modifying his prosthetic leg.
Well done.
He's been through 14 of them.
The problem right now that we have is this side always hits the frame of the bike and kind of pushes the leg off.
But instead of problems, Erez is revved up about finding solutions and reigniting his dream of Dakar.
When I was in the hospital, I thought, wow, I will never do Dakar. Here it is, it's gone, it's taken away. I had 20 years, I could do this. Always I had excuses why not to do it. If it's such a burning desire, sometimes you just have to go for it and follow a dream. And this is where I'm at.
Jason Pires, CTV Sports.
Unbelievable courage. We wish him all the best as he tries to reach his goal.